to run us over with your little wheelchair?
You think your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich?
C'est une honte, Kruppel!
Let me tell you.
I gotta get in those boots somehow.
Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are.
Oh no.
Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Oh fuck.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass du sie
hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Leg mich ab!
Dude, this chick treats her just like Berwood's dad treated him. He's gotta be looking at this like and thinking that.
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion. Und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Und du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker. Leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not.
This is not gonna end good for her. It's just, there's no way out of this.
You're just another...
Oh, shit. I fucking knew it. So messed up.
And now she's gone.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Mm-hmm. Try.
Oh, dude.
Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, hä?
Dude, she could wail on her if she wanted to.
Zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bringt ihn her. Also an old friend of
yours. Oh, come on, Fergus.
Mutter, bitte hör
stay strong,
auf.
Man.
Aus dem Weg. Nein!
Oh, fuck. Oh, get in him! He's gotta, like, place his legs in like he can't even control his legs. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby.
You're right, Blasco. I'm a bear. I think I got the blood stopped now. Give me a good reason not to blow your brains out right fucking now. Real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets.
Look at his arm.
I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pod's office there. I know the coast to open them.
Wait. How can we release our U-boat?
The doors are needs to escape.
Alright, reach the controller bay. Does it show anything?
Electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
Look at fucking right, Fergus, man. He's got his shit together, and he's got one arm.
The controller bay and release our U-boat.
I'm sorry about your...
All right, power armor. Jump and in the air to perform a slam. Oh! Nice.
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy.
Let's go, baby.
His arm and soldier on like it's nothing.
Yeah, no shit. Is that how we get in there? How do we get in there? Need a tool to open the hatch.
A lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi.
Nice. Is he coming with us? Or is this me? It's all me. Fan. Silent takedown. Oh, god damn it. Oh, that's nasty.
Caroline, you copy. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
Alright, let's just kind of make sure where we're going here. Should I go that way? Oh, what's over here? Yeah, cool. Double the weapons, look at that. Oh, how do I duck? There we go. I want both weapons out. Like a pimp. Oh shit, guys.
Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
That's the end of that.
Kommandant Mannheimer! Hören Sie mich!
Nice. Oh! Dude! I could just smoke that whole room. I'm loving this axe, dude. I almost just want to run up on people.
Odin. Automated security system.
Alright, let's get that health. What do we got here? Alright, maintenance workers' notes. This might be something that we need to look at later, but I'm gonna kind of just run with it. Weapons. What do we got here? Machine gun. Just want to make sure I know how to select. Oh, okay. I can just switch to the machine gun if I wanted. Pistol's not bad, actually. Let's see if there's any, like, kind of secret stuff, special things laying around. I don't see anything here, at least. Controllers. I gotta try doing that. A lot of times I run through games so fast. Yeah, look at that. I didn't even get the Magna code. Sometimes I run through games so fast that I don't even pick up on these little things. Let's see what we got in here. We can just go down. Check this out. Got some hand grenades. Is that it? I was like, I can't tell if this is the right way. Oh. Got some health.
That tank looks explosive.
Alright, explosive objects. Alright, explosive eyes can be eliminated nearby enemies to distract. Oh, earth grenades. Use a grenade to destroy the tank.
Got myself a new exit.
Achtung, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Wiederhole, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen.
Yeah, that's so sick. Nice. No! Oh no, that was a bad move. Oh, that was a bad move. Dude, there's so many times in this game that I'm killing myself. It's like I haven't actually been killed by any of the Nazis, but I do some stupid shit sometimes. Guys, man. I'm seriously gonna take them all down this way. They can't even get a hit on me before I'm ready to fucking smoke them again. Nice. Disconnected them. He's gotta jump out though, dude. He can't just stay up there.
You did it! Okay, come on. We have to submerge quickly.
Success, Mr. Blazkowicz! Alright. He should go out.
Turn to the hangar bay.
I released Eva's hammer, and I'm heading back to our people. I hate to ask. Will you stick around? So I can keep your way.
Fuck me. That wasn't too bad. That guy was pretty rough, but he wasn't nearly as bad as I thought he was gonna be. Fucking blasted him! Oh my god. Where are we going? What way? Charge it. There we go. Is that even working? Take all this, these items. I don't exactly know if this is the way I'm supposed to go or not. It's gotta be, right? I mean, I think if you came down this way, it would be the way to go. Go. Dude, I'm just fucking destroying these guys.
Have to recharge this thing somewhere.
Oh! Nice. There we go. There we go. Fuck you, dude. Alright, we're almost there. We gotta be getting close. This thing's got 132 kilowatts left. I need to find a charger. Dude, the thing melts them. I don't want to be a dick, but we gotta get out of here. There's some health here. There we go. I'm running, baby. I feel like we're so close. Guys,
hey, they have to go.
Get in.